Hey Crafty Cuties, this is a quick video to give you guys a heads up about a coupon, and then if you hang tight, I am going to show you a little sneak peek of a project that I'm really excited for. So, here we go. Michaels has a 60% off coupon today. Today is March 1st. This 60% off coupon is only good between 3 p.m. and closing. Okay guys, so it's off of one regular price item. I will not be going to Michael's today. I have other things I got going on, but I wanted to give you guys a heads up because maybe there's something you have been wanting that you can use that coupon for. I'm gonna walk over to my craft area. Please ignore my messy house. Sorry if you got dizzy there. I wanted to show you a project that I'm working on. Well, I'm done with. I'm working on editing the video actually, and I'm just so excited about this embroidery hoop paper dream catcher. Oh my gosh, like I'm in love. I haven't done a project in a while that I've been so excited about. And I wasn't gonna show a sneak peek, but I just was like, well, whatever. Now I'm gonna mention this in the process video, but I did get complete inspiration from someone else for this project. So this was not my own idea. It came from Jen Gallagher 1 on Instagram. She has a blog, and if I remember to link it below this video, I will, but I will absolutely have all of her information on my process video. Like I said, I just wanted to give you guys a sneak peek because I'm really excited. I'm working on a few things today. I am finishing a smash book over here for one of my subscribers, Donna. All I have to do is bind it together and then it's complete, but I had a lot of fun making this, and I foiled all of the edges, which was a lot of fun, and I'll show you guys a video. I'll do a flip through on this when I am all done, and I just have a big mess. I haven't had a lot of energy lately, and I haven't been feeling very good. I'm actually gonna film a vlog video for my vlog channel in a minute talking about that, because I try to keep it super positive here on this channel. I know I bring real life things up once in a while, but yeah. So I think that's all I wanted to talk to you guys about. I hope that you find some good things at Michael's today. I hope you guys are enjoying my shop with me videos. It seems like you are. And I love you guys so much. I'll talk to you later. Bye.